Ciao a tutti da AC News e benvenuti allo speciale dedicato al film Il Rito. Diretto da Mikael Hafström, Il Rito è ispirato a una storia vera e racconta il percorso del seminarista Michael Kovak, inviato al Vaticano per studiare la pratica dell'esorcismo. Scettico sull'argomento, il giovane diventa apprendista del poco ortodosso Padre Lucas, interpretato da Anthony Hopkins. Qui assisterà a fenomeni inspiegabili che lo porteranno a ricredersi.
I was perfect for the character and I read it and I instantly fell in love with who Michael Kovak is and what he's about. I felt I knew the guy inside out, and I did a taping then in my best friend Shane's. He's got a little studio in his back garden. He's a photographer, and I played a band, and the bass player came in. His nickname is Brush. He'll kill me for saying that, but he's got a big beard, and he was reading Lisi's part back home, and I sent it over thinking that nobody was ever going to watch it, really. Just you never know if people watch things or not, and I guess I was lucky enough that they actually did.
That it happened.
I still can't quite believe it. This time last year, I definitely couldn't imagine that I'd be sitting here, you know?
I think I was curious about more than skeptical. Mm. I think once you jump in a project like this, you have to do research, especially I was, as a journalist, you need to find the way how to get an answer. So I was very curious. I think I was very interested to know. You never get to the answer, is it real or not, is it true or not? But I think to raise the question and to push yourself on an answer, I think that's how I felt.
Yeah, it's not something I ever thought about on a day-to-day basis, I guess. So when you begin to delve into it, it opens your mind a little bit more. You know, when you read the theological books and you go see exorcisms and you speak to exorcists, you suddenly realize how very real it is for millions of people across the world, and not just in Catholicism, in most religions there's some form of exorcism. And then you think about it a lot. So
that's true.
Yeah. Every day. Yeah, there's a few things that happened to my character, happened to me in real life. So after reading the script,
a bit scary.
Yeah, it was a bit weird. There were certain things that happened to quite a few people. Like there's a scene where there's an accident where Michael sees a crash in a guy off a motorbike in Rome, and I was stranded in Rome, really stranded in Rome, as I was driving to the airport, I saw a guy on a motorbike get hit by a car right beside me, which was really weird. And it was only maybe 100 yards from the exact spot where we filmed it. Then a few weeks later, and there was a couple of other bits and pieces. I don't want to go into it because it'll ruin the film. But yeah, there's a couple of bits and pieces that happened. Yeah, freaked me out a little bit.
He's a great human being, as a man, as a human, as a person. Yeah. He's phenomenal, generous, kind, and adorable. But yeah. Acting was...
It's just an incredible experience to watch somebody who is, you know, one of the most gifted actors, I believe, of all time, to do what they do so well. You can't help but be inspired by it day to day. And, I mean, it's incredible.
It's phenomenal.